easier to sneak on board after dark.
seaweed. Oh boy, it was a delight sailing out with the fishermen. Quite the adventure, I remember. They showed me how to weave nets. Pleasant to come back after early.
At will! We caught him! Return to your stations!
Witcher, what a pleasant surprise.
Warm welcome. Thank you, Your Majesty.
You should have come with my daughter. Your welcome would have been different. Where is she?
Close.
Close, White Wolf, is what you are to decapitation. You're insolent because you believe I cannot afford to hurt you. And you're right. Yet that will change one day, when you are no longer indispensable, but disposable. But enough of that. Let's not get ahead of ourselves. What do you want?
Fringilla Vigo. Been told you promised Yennefer you'd free her. I can see. I know you're a busy man. So here's a letter. Ought to refresh your memory about the Lodge.
Even Yennefer's humblest requests seem like threats. I've always liked that about her. Very well, so be it.
Truly prepared to forgive them? Amnesty in exchange for help?
I'm prepared to abide by the agreement I made with Yennefer.
Didn't answer my question.
Nor must I.
Truly prepared to forgive them? Amnesty in exchange for help?
I'm prepared to abide by the agreement I made with Yennefer.
Didn't answer my question.
Nor must I.
Time I was on my way.
At last, a point we agree on. Guards, bring me Fringilla Vigo. You may remove her dimeritium shackles. No introductions are necessary from what I've heard. Farewell.
Fringilla, been a while. The other sorceresses, they're on Ginn Vale near Ardskellig. We could take a boat.
I'm sick to death of boats.
And I despise teleports. But have it your way. Let's go.
I don't doubt it.